Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to show you about the Heather Moyes biography and lifestyle. Full name Heather Moyes. Born on 23 July 1978 and ages 43 years. Heather Moyes is a Canadian athlete and two-time Olympic gold medalist, representing Canada in international competition as a bobsledder, rugby union player and track cyclist, and competing at the Canadian intercollegiate level, rugby, soccer and track and field. Moyes was a two-time female athlete of the year at Three Oaks Senior High School in Summerside, Prince Edward Island, where she competed in soccer, basketball, rugby and track and field. A graduate of the University of Waterloo Kinesiology program, she was inducted into that school's Sports Hall of Fame in 2002. Heather also received the 2010 University of Waterloo Faculty of Applied Health Sciences Young Alumni Award. On 14 April 2011, she was named 2010 Ontario Female Athlete of the Year, making her one of the only, if not the only, athletes to win the same award in two provinces in the same year. Moyes returned to the Canadian bobsleigh team in the fall of 2013, earning a spot as a top brakeman on the 2014 Canadian Olympic team. Heather and Kelly Humphreys repeated as Olympic gold medalists at the 2014 Sochi Olympics. The pair became only the third Canadian Winter Olympics to repeat as gold medalist in a non-team sport, and the only female gold medalist from the Vancouver Olympics to repeat as gold medalist in Sochi. Moyes retired from bobsleigh after the 2014 Olympics. However, a couple of months before the start of the 2017 or 18 season, she decided to return to the sport after push athlete turned pilot Alicia Risling contacted her about it in August 2017, having turned down the opportunity to return to competition with Humphreys the previous year. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.